You know what, after I win, you know what I'm gonna do?
What?
I'm gonna say meow, 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 meow. Because I speak cat. Yeah!
In a country where the only thing tougher than the land is the people.
Man, bugger!
Jack Willis is living proof you can't judge a book by its cover.
Are you bloody child? And don't bloody think you're invited to my wedding.
I've got to be there, Rube. I'm the best man.
Could you tell me where I'd find a Ruby Vale?
You don't think I finally won the lottery?
No.
Well, what does she want me for?
I've written a book.
What kind of book?
A romance novel.
I don't believe it.
Oh, yeah, it's a bestseller.
It's got your name on, like on the cover.
Like I wrote it.
Oh, shit. We're going to need you in Sydney for publicity.
I've got a wedding planned.
Whose?
Mine.
When?
Soon.
I'll throw in and help pay for your wedding.
$3,000.
So we're getting married. Have you read my book yet?
Just started.
Oh, for God's sake, Ruth!
You know what? This Virginia girl's just like me.
Ruth, she's from an Adelaide shipping family.
It's a catchy little number. Called oh, you're an arsehole when you drink.
Ah, oh, well. She's made with money.
And joining me in the studio now, hot new romance author Ruby Vale.
Via satellite, we'll meet this remarkable young woman.
I've got you on the Clive Rooney Show tonight via satellite to London.
That means a complete makeover.
A what?
Makeover.
I'm here to talk about Ruby.
Oh, don't worry about her. She's doing just fine.
You should be out there telling them you did it. If you're writing from the heart, who gives a stuff about the others?
I don't write from the heart.
I'm just trying to work out whether you're a truck driver who writes books or a writer who drives trucks.
She knows.
This is all bullshit, Ruby.
Everything's a bloody lie.
I know it's not.
What is it then?
Stand by 60 seconds.
Now's the time, Jack. You've got to be able to become your dream.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are now seeing the beginnings of another stage of human evolution.
In every human being,
there's not many people that'll understand people like us.
There exists the genetic code.
You'll be safe here.
What kind of place is this?
You're not the only one with gifts.
For mutation.
The truth is, mutants are very real. And they are among us. We must know who they are, and above all, what they can do.
A change is coming.
Are you a God-fearing man, Senator?
And those we fear...
Magneto believes that a war is brewing between mutants and the rest of humanity.
...will be all that can save us.
If no one is equipped to oppose them, humanity's days could be over.
You're a mutant. The whole world out there is full of people that hate and fear you, and you're wasting your time trying to protect them? You sure you're on the right side?
I have made the first move. That is all they know.
He could wipe out everyone in New York City.
Logan, help us. Fight with us.
I'll take care of you.
We are the future, not them.
Settle this.
We're not what you think. Not all of us.
You are the only one I haven't met yet. I'm Ray Brown.
Jane Goodall.
From the moment they met...
Jane, you want me to turn the AC up? You're looking a little flushed.
She thought he was the man of her dreams.
Every time I'm not with you, I'm thinking about you.
She never expected...
He asked you to live with him?
Wow.
He'd be the one...
Jane.
Yeah?
It's over, Jane.
...to wreck her life.
Don't cry. Don't cry.
ridiculous. You're gonna be fine.
Okay.
Now, Jane has to move on.
My apartment's been re-rented, and I have got to be out of here by Monday.
Why don't you move in with me?
You're moving in with Eddie?
Yeah.
The place I was supposed to move into just suddenly fell apart.
Luckily, her new roommate has a lot of experience.
Romance, true love, none of it exists.
And he's teaching her more.
What is on your neck?
I bit myself shaving.
Than she ever wanted to know.
What's this, party Viagra?
You left these earrings in my bathroom.
You don't waste any time, do you?
Don't underestimate casual sex, Jane. It's very liberating.
The truth is, less than 5% of all male animals are monogamous.
Jane, these are people, not cows.
This is why men can't commit. It's the biological urge to spread their seed.
I worry about you, Jane. I really do.
I miss you, Jane.
I thought you were over this.
I'm having second thoughts.
No, I forbid it. What are you thinking?
You and Ray can live happily ever after with your matching Volvos and chocolate labs.
Did you have any friends growing up?
20th Century Fox presents...
Why are you doing this to yourself?
Because if I'm wrong, men don't leave all women. They leave me.
Maybe that's why we hold on as hard as we do. You know, we just can't believe that such a miracle can ever happen to us twice. Someday you'll find it again. Couldn't sleep.
No.
Me neither.
Ashley Judd. Greg Kinnear. Hugh Jackman. Marissa Tomei.
You're a cheerleader.
Yes, I was.
Show me. Go on.
In the story of a woman who thought she had it all figured out.
Do you promise not to laugh?
No.
And the last man she ever expected.
Whoa.
To change her mind.
I hate you.
Someone like you.
Who is he?
He exists in a world beyond your world. What we only fantasize, he does. He lives a life where nothing is beyond him.
He takes what he wants, when he wants.
So how do I find him?
You don't find him. He finds you.
Good job.
Senator, we have a problem.
Did you know that I can buy nuclear warheads for $40 million each? Hell, I'd buy half a dozen and even get a discount.
What do you think is going to happen if he starts tying up loose ends?
My employer wants to meet you. He'll pay you just to meet you, Stan.
Ever heard of Operation Swordfish?
Nope.
This is a sweet deal. $9.5 billion.
Do you have any idea of how much money that is? We're going over the phone lines. Pop the firewall. Sit back, wait for the money. So what we need from you, Stanley, is a worm. Marco, let's give him some incentive.
Hey, what are you doing?
I have been told that the best crackers in the world can do this in 60 minutes. Unfortunately, I need someone who can do it in 60 seconds.
You're kidding.
Go! 45 seconds.
You gotta get these people killed!
20...
Who are you?
I'm not what you think I am.
More time, come on, Stan.
15. I think that you think I'm a bank robber. The truth is that I'm worse.
Control, be advised that this is now an aerial pursuit.
Hold on. 3, 2, 1. Too bad, you gotta die.
No, wait.
Not everything ends the way you think it should.
John Travolta, Hugh Jackman, Halle Berry, and Don Cheadle. Swordfish.
In 1876, Leopold, Duke of Albany, was a bachelor.
Take a wife.
With few prospects. In 2001...
I still don't have the data. I can't do analysis unless you give me numbers.
Kate McKay has a successful career.
You're a rarity among women, Kate. You're like a man.
And no life. But now...
Are you sitting down?
Yes.
It's time for a change.
I've found it. Something that validates my entire life's work. A portal into 1876. I followed the Duke of Albany around old New York.
The Duke?
Yes. Here's the kicker.
The kicker.
He followed me home.
Where am I?
You're still in New York.
That sure is not New York!
I'm afraid it is. So you must be Sergeant Pepper?
Someone has to keep an eye on him.
He doesn't know our customs.
Come on, let's go.
Are you going to remove that?
Are you suggesting, madam, there exists a law compelling gentlemen to lay hold of canine bowel movements?
I'm suggesting you pick the poop up now.
He thinks he's a duke.
Yes, and isn't that cool?
You're a trip.
That thing is a damned hazard.
It's just a toaster.
When the General of Electric built it, he might have tried using it.
I have to confess, he's handsome, courteous. Why are you standing?
I'm accustomed to stand when a lady leaves the table.
You're not sleeping with him, are you?
No. What?
Meg Ryan.
I'm not very good with men.
Hugh Jackman.
You still don't believe I'm the man I say I am.
In a story of a man and a woman.
You have to go back.
Don't you think it's time you tell me who you are?
I am the man who loves your sister.
Say that again.
Who refused to let a few centuries come between them.
I want more of this. More 1876.
Kate and Leopold.